Traveling on ketogenic diet can be a challenge because you might worry how you will find a keto-friendly food, right? I have a great news for you. Today, I am going to talk to you about 5 strategies how to make ketogenic diet easy when you travel. If you implement these strategies, I hope your travel will be less stressful and more pleasurable. If you don't know me, my name is Monica and this is my YouTube channel, Butonic Life. You will find a lot of keto-friendly recipes on my channel and also tips and tricks how to make ketogenic diet easy. If you're interested in this type of topics, please subscribe to my channel and click notification bell if you don't want to miss any video like this in the future. Let's get started! Strategy number one, plan where you stay on your vacation ahead. Book a hotel or an apartment with a kitchen or small kitchenette so you can cook your own and delicious keto-friendly meals. And also you can save a lot of money. All you need to do is make a quick stop at the grocery store and stock up with keto-friendly essentials. If you don't like cooking on your vacation, always research restaurants and dining around your place where you stay so you can always find some keto-friendly options for yourself. Strategy number two, pack keto-friendly snacks. A lot of popular snacks are having too much carbs, so it is important to have your own snacks so you can always stay on track. If you are traveling by a plane, try to pack items that don't need to be refrigerated. If you are going on a road trip, please pack a cooler full with pre-made meals and also snacks. Today, I am not going to talk about keto-friendly snacks because this video will be too long, but I have my another video on this topic, keto-friendly snacks options, which are healthy and delicious. So please watch that video after watching this one. Strategy number 3. Try intermittent fasting. If you don't know what intermittent fasting is, in the simple way to explain, it is a way of timing your meals. I have another video about intermittent fasting, so if you want to know how to do it and what exactly intermittent fasting is, please watch my video how to start intermittent fasting. If intermittent fasting is already a part of your routine, use it strategically and skip meals accordingly to your trip so your travel can be way easier. Intermittent fasting is fantastic when you travel via airplane. It's preventing you from eating unhealthy snacks served on the plane and also can help you reduce jet lag symptoms and also boost your immune system while flying. Strategy number 4. Master restaurant dining. Research keto-friendly restaurants in your destination simply by checking menu online. Many restaurants are listing their menu online, so this can save you a lot of time, and also you can check which restaurants are keto-friendly. In restaurant, when you order main course, please ask for double veggies, something like broccoli, broccolini, asparagus, satay, spinach, and when you order a house salad, please ask for olive oil and vinegar as a dressing. You can also ask for extra butter to melt on your cooked vegetables and your meat. For appetizer, you can always ask for cheese platter if you are not dairy sensitive, or simply ask for olives. For dessert, you can always ask for just fresh berries or berries with heavy whipping cream. Last strategy, number 5, drink plenty of water while traveling. When we travel, we tend to not drink a lot of water only because we want to avoid trips to bathrooms. But dehydration can cause a lot of problems. It can cause dry skin, dizziness, tiredness, weakness, constipation, headaches. Those are the things we don't want to experience on our trip, right? Here is a simple solution. Try to drink water with electrolytes. You can simply add just Celtic salt or sea salt, or use powder electrolytes. I will post the one that I like below the video. This is pretty much it for this video. I hope you find these strategies helpful, and because you deserve to have fun and feel great on your vacation. So if you know somebody who is planning a trip, please share my video with him or her, and please subscribe to my channel. Comment below the video if you have any questions, and share with us your tips how to make travel easier while you are on ketogenic diet. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye.